We have new information tonight on the man arrested on child pornography charges in Eaton County. 53-year-old Johnnie Turner was arraigned in court today. Deputies were called to a cell phone store Monday for a report of a device with sexually explicit pictures of minors on it. Turner is charged with possession of child sexually abusive material. He's due back in court on May 6th.